Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm going to be doing this eye makeup tutorial. Guess what, guys? Using the one and only, oh my god, yay, the Jaclyn Hill the vault collection. And for this look I used the palette called, let me get it, I used the Armed and Gorgeous palette, and it looks like this, guys. Oh my gosh, ooh, I'm so excited. And the rest look like this. They still have the plastic and I haven't even used them or even swiped to test them, but I'm so excited. So yes, look at this one, the purple one. Oh my goodness. So yeah, so if you guys want to know how I created this eye makeup look, please keep on watching. Okay, I'm gonna be starting off with this Morphe eyelid primer. I really like this one. I feel like the colors are more pigmented on my eye. I don't know, I've tried like different ones and this is the one I've left so far. So vamos a empezar primero con el primer para el ojo. Este es uno de mis favoritos. Siento que este le deja el color como más alumbrante, más pigmentoso. Sí, esa es la palabra correcta. Okay, using the Jaclyn Hill palette called Arm and Gorgeous. And this one, I'll be using this one. I'll be using Color Secure first as my translucent color. Ese es el primer color que voy a estar usando. Como siempre, tienes que tratar de empezar con un color como naranja, entre naranja o café, para que sea su color translúcido. Y empezar así, poco a poco. Okay, next color, I'll be using the color Prowl. This is the second color. I'm just gonna put it like in my outer corner. This is just to give it like a little more darker color. Kind of like a greenish brownish color. This is how I created this one. So yeah. Okay, so this is where the top secret color comes in. This one right here. I'm gonna put it on top of the brown one, this one. So this one will be on top of this one. Okay, and using just like a brush like that. This is the Bibella brush. It doesn't have like a number or anything, but it's like to blend. Este color va, esta brocha para difuminar todas las líneas y hacerlas y conectar los dos colores. You're just gonna blend for the harsh lines, and then you're gonna kind of reconnect these lines here. But blending is the key to have a good look. Okay, for to grab the glitter or the yellow color, I'm gonna use this kind of like small flat little brush, and it's from, I believe, Real Techniques, and it's pointed lip. It's for the lip, but I use it for my eyeshadow. I feel like if I use a little brush like this, especially when like I'm gonna use a little glitter, I think it helps better, because it's really tiny and it will get where only, look at this, oh my gosh, look at the pigmentation, like oh my god. So you guys can see the eyelashes do make a difference, like oh my god, look, this is the one with eyelashes and this is the one without. So it does make like a big difference. So I'm gonna go ahead and put my lashes on. So for the bottom of the eye, I'm going to be doing the same process, the same colors, to get the same color that you want. So it'll be this one. Then I will be the brown one. Okay guys, so this is the final look. I hope you guys enjoy this video. I hope you guys enjoy this eye makeup look using my palette from Jaclyn Hill. I really love it. Really good pigmentation, as you guys can see. Oh my god, I love it. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Go ahead and give your thumbs up, subscribe down below, and don't forget to share. And also, if you guys want any other kind of video for me to do, go ahead and comment down below as well. And yeah, I hope to see you guys in my next video. Bye.